Okay, this next stretch, I'm going to show you an adductor stretch. So it's inner thigh stretch, again, with a yoga strap or a leash. Again, anything that you can make a loop with. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna turn around and show you from this angle. So, again, you'll loop around midfoot, okay? And you'll grab it with the same side hand, and then you're just gonna take it out. Okay, so this hand and this shoulder stays flat on the ground, okay? Preferably this hip as well. And you see how I landed my elbow? So this guy's staying relaxed to hold the stretch, okay? From this angle, again, it's here, and then you take it out. So the minute you feel the stretch, you can hold, okay? Or you'll pause. You can also flex your foot to activate more, and you should feel it all in this inner thigh area. And to get out of it, you bend the knee and just come back. And then you would switch and do the opposing leg. Again, you can hold this for breaths, anywhere from 10 to 20 breaths, or upwards of 30 seconds to 3 minutes. And that is how you do an inner thigh or adductor stretch with a yoga strap.